Hiya!
Hi everyone.
That's still not yet. What is filming? There we go. Hi! Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay, hey guys, today, now I'm just live streaming on my iPod, which is extremely hot right now for some reason. One second. And I'm gonna play some Fortnite on this, my new phone.
Yeet.
So let's go. I'm not going face ID. It's actually the first one I've had as face ID, guys. It's actually not that bad. Until you dye your hair sometimes a bit. That's why it's only a little bit. Oh, it won't recognize me. Yay. Okay. By the way, guys, I accidentally done that earlier today. I'm also just got Minecraft up. Let's see if any of my friends are online. Stereo magic. No Lezu today, guys. Lezu, if you joined this, hi. That's what I have to say. Bye. Hi and bye. No. Let's just open up. See, I have Fortnite in here. Fortnite. I think this is Fortnite anyway. Not this whole night. Automating connect. Okay. Let me, guys, in this video, so while this does this, I want to sort of, well, upgrade my storage in my laptop a bit, so that's just. I have the chip. See if it would let me upgrade it. What else do I need? I've got my laptop. Here is the storage. Get my drink. That should be about it. I'm back, and we're 4 minutes in, and no one has. Phone stand. Got my drench. Guys, go get drench. Not sponsored. Actually, this video's gonna get taken down now, isn't it, from this? How long can I have drench on the screen before? I mean, I'm 10 people to go buy drench, so what's the problem? Drench, I have to destroy your drink now, sorry. It's taking way too long. Give me time to get viewers die. Almost done. Battery remaining 48%. Drag to unlock. Okay. I just came up on the phone randomly. This totally homemade blackberry juice is lovely. Totally homemade. Nope. Okay. Anyway, guys, so how many years is this? This is 8 GB of RAM. Or 8 GB of storage. So we have my ancient Windows 7 laptop here, and it's right here, the memory, and this board isn't that hard to get out. Just put this in here. There we go. It's a bit dusty on the inside. You can see there's my memory chips, and take them out to see which, how much is one. So this one is 2 GB, so we can definitely upgrade that. Open sesame. Okay. Okay, cool. We'll leave that in a minute, guys. So this is 2 gigs. And so they're both 2 gigs, so that equals 4 gigs. Only this one is already 8 gigs, so that's... Let's check two again. 2 gigs. So that's only 4 gigs. So if I wanted both of them, and then put and could put this in, so plenty. But this is 8 gigs. So DDR3 only. What's that mean? Maybe I see the same. Okay, let me put the 8 gigabyte one in. 1 second. There we go. There's 8 gig one in. And let's put 2 gig one in. And there's another 2 gig one in. So I'm gonna keep this just in case. Actually guys, I'm gonna try looking for at my other computers, some old ones. See if I can get anything out of those. How much I can get out of those. Let me just clean that. Oh yeah, that's hot to the touch. My iPod explodes, guys, and this live stream just ran on the end. My iPod's probably exploded. Or the internet's just gone. I'm gonna keep the laptop here with these. And I'll be back in a minute, guys, when I find my other laptops. Bye! I bet. Oh god. Almost died. But yeah, I'm back. Really is hot. Dying in this room. Then that one got in. Okay, I've got this for mine. No. And here we go. You're probably wondering, what's wrong with this one? Let me show you. Got something off it. I'm going to have to put a fan on. Oh, no, don't knock the camera in. Okay, let's pop it on charge. As you can see, nice laptop. Until, turn it on. Yeah, well, it's pretty fine. I can feel everything works. You can see it's on. There. Rose on. It's definitely on, see? See the light flash? See? You can see the caps lock key flashing. Okay, that's it on. I've got the battery out. That reminds me, let's take the battery out on this one.
Okay, this one ain't coming out.
Oh, you left alone.
Okay, I need the right one. It's unscrew the screws on my laptop. Why is it not doing it? Okay, where's my other screw set? We need screws. We must find screws. And try not to boil to death behind the TV. Okay. It's 9. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to rip the hell out of it. I'll be back with a new screwdriver. I'm back. I found a HDMI thing. Another chip board thing. 512 megabyte. How is this so long, but how many has that? Whatever. And these are better grip. And my laptop's about towards the edge if I'm not careful. Okay, let's try this screw. Okay, I'm finally getting it, guys. It's listening. This is where I normally do a time lapse, but I can't really do that right now. Okay, I've got one screw out. And I have a second screw to come out. I've got chip board. Where's the other board? I'll put the board there.
And then I have to put the screws in this part here. Okay. It's going to be a long process. Not really. Not for me. It's not for me. I don't even care about this laptop, I'm just gonna go how I want on it. The only game that used to be played on this laptop pretty much was Roblox and Minecraft. It's literally it. Roblox and Minecraft. Literally, that's it. Rip. Fortnite wasn't really a thing then, so. It was a thing, but not a very popular thing. I think it was a thing. Yeah. I think it was. Yeah, it must have been. Let me just turn my PlayStation off. How might I cool that in here down a little bit? I'm literally sweating. But I might just not feel that it's been hot in here for the whole of today because I haven't really done anything today, so yeah. I've just been laying in bed all day, up until like 3:20. It's about as long as all the screams already been going for half an hour. So it's about 10. About I've been here since 3. No, I've been here since 3:19, 3:10, around about then. 3:10, around about then. Sorry. I'll stop. This is why all my views I don't have leave. What I do have. Guys, please get me to 100 subscribers. I think I'll be able to make it from 100 subscribers. Core i5. I don't know what Corvus has. Let's see what Corvus has. So this has the i5. This one has i3. Okay. So I've technically been slowly downgrading, but oh well. Guys, tell me what this screw is for. This screw is literally just like a really blunt one, pretty much, technically. I just use it as a pry bit, so when you have to keep one screw in and get another in, that's what I use it for. If it falls onto the floor, and I use it for a couple of days. But that's when normally we'll use that one, because I won't need that one. Oh, this is the part where it doesn't want to come up, isn't it? This one do? Yeah, this one keep it up. Biatch. Yep, well, that screw's gone. Screwdriver. What's going on with my hair? Okay, yep, we're in. We're somewhat in. Out. There's one little panel off. Okay, but at least we need to get the panels off. Again, I forgot about that. There's the second panel. Let's put all the bits in the box. And I'm trying not to drop the box on the floor like I just did now. Shit. Shit. And more shit. Okay. Okay, let's undo these ones. Come on and undo. But how long is this screw? That's that one. There you go. It just came straight up. Okay, oh god, turn it around. This for some reason just replaced with HP Spark. Okay. Okay, no, that's not coming. can trust on. No, not really. I lied. Oh. I've already taken them. Shite. There's a hard drive in here. The Samsung one. That might work on my Samsung still. Take this little hard drive and test it in a bit. Maybe we can get Windows 10. I never get what these have, these little stupid batteries in here. Well, I can replace one. Or I could not, because I don't really want to. The fan. Okay. Let's roughly put the back on it, because I spent about 38 minutes mostly doing this. And we didn't get anything from it, except for a waste of time. And a hard drive. In here, what kind it takes in here, shall we? Got the battery? Finally. Let's use this to put them in this time. This will be harder to make them lose it. HDD. What's a HDD, guys? Something I don't know. Kid's already missing one screw. Oh, hard drive. There's one hard drive. Will this even work? That one's the one we just taken. So I'll put that on the side. Take this out. That might work. Let's see how the ends are almost the same, yeah. That one just has these little bits here. Let's try anyway. It fits. Okay, guys. By the way, this spatula has a weird feature. It's got this. You push it, it tells you how much percentage is going. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. It's interesting. So let's keep my hard drive here. And this random bit safe. Look, how many is this hard drive? I'm in a threat, but which hard drive looks like it's going to be more powerful. Hertzell, Samsung, don't shock, just cover. Look, it's weird, guys, because in a Samsung laptop, that's what company it is, right there. But in a Samsung laptop, I mean in a HP laptop, Samsung one. What? Is going on? Tell me what's going on, someone. Okay, didn't say, but let's try. My new hard drive, shall we? Okay, put the cover on it for a minute. I don't even need to take it back off to replace the hard drive, guys. It's cool. Okay, let's pop that in and try putting the battery back in, obviously. And open it up and turn it back on. Okay, you ready? I don't even know what's going to happen. I don't know if I want to know. Still Samsung. It's not doing anything. Okay, turn it back off. Back on again. Samsung. Back to this. See what happens if I unplug the hard drive. Nothing. It stays the same. Let's try plugging this hard drive back in it. Plug the other hard drive back in. Still nothing, let's try to turn it back off. Why are you not turn off? turned off. Okay. Okay, let's try the hard drive again. With the one that is originally in it. That's just back in it. Let me get the charger. Oh, the charger's right here. Turn it on. Okay, it's turning on. Maybe it's dying. Maybe that's what's going on. Okay. Okay, it's coming up to that. Windows error recovery. Start Windows normally. Oh, what is it gonna? Starting Windows. Let's try start Windows normally again. Let's try pulling the hard drive out. Hard drive's out. Turn this on plane. It's very weird. Okay, no more hard drive in. Let's try its original memory. This is its original memory. Okay, shut that part of it up. Hard drive cover. Maybe you need to put the hard drive cover back on. Who knows? But this is weird for a laptop. Plug it back in. Wait a second. Turn it back on. Use the battery unit. Maybe the battery just needs a charge. Okay, so turn it on. Okay, it's turning on. Start Windows normally. Got the other hard drive here. Okay, it's starting. Maybe that was it. Maybe it's this. Should I put this one in next? See if it comes up. Yep. So unplug it, turn it back off. Okay, let's try taking the hard drive out again. I'm plugging a new one back in. Okay, that's in. Let's have it on. Cover back on. How have we still not got no viewers? This is just what I do in my time, pretty much. Fix stuff, okay. The light on. Let's do this. Oh, hard drive in. Still got my stuff on it. Let's try. Okay, I think it's paused. So let's unplug battery. Let's plug battery back in. Let's put charger back in. Let's flip up screen, turn on. Okay, it's loading normally. Just got this up here in that corner. Maybe. Hard drive, no work. I tried putting its other hard drive back in, its original one. Pop it in. Open it up, what's it doing? Still nothing. Don't you love it when your laptop just does still nothing? Back off! So I turn it back on again. We've been doing this for literally about an hour now. 56 minutes and 5 seconds. Okay, yay. Start Windows normally. Start in Windows. Yep, and it starts. Let's try putting this memory in it now. See what that does. Yep, so unplug it. Do that. Open that. Do that, take that out. That stopped it. It turned off when I took that out. Maybe we need that. Should I take this one out? And upgrade it to another one? Take that out. Okay. Let's see if it accepted me this time. Okay, let's just turn it on. Okay, there we go. Start Windows normally. And you just went blank. And it restarted. Well, let's start up. Okay. Let's try start Windows normally again. Come on. Again. It's turned off. Starting up again. Let's try launch startup repair. It's recommend loading. Windows is loading files. Wow. And it starts and went back up. Yeah, I've got the right hard drive in it, so. Is that Windows normally? Okay. Let me just say. It's the board that was messing it up. And the new hard drive. Oh God. Did you see that? Is that the screen or is it broken? Okay, if it's broken for a second, please don't do that with the screen again. Yay, screen's fine. Start up Windows normally. Staying on. It's not loading. You've got to be kidding me. Turn off. Thank you. It's been an hour and we haven't even got to play Fortnite on an Android phone yet. I've never done that before. It's probably the same on an iPhone, but yeah. It's gonna be like 2 hours in at this rate. Launch startup repair. Yes. Windows is loading files. And I am boiling to death. And I have been for the last hour. Oh god, not again. I think it can only hold a certain amount of storage. Let's try, because we've got 16. We've got 10 gigabytes of storage in here. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we're taking the 2 gigabyte out. Because normally it only have 4 gigabytes in. So let's take 2 gigabytes out. So we'll be left with 8 gigabytes. So that's 4 more gigabytes than there was. And here we go again, oh my god. Let's power it off. Yep. Not. Okay, let's try it on again. By the time this thing's gonna have like so many turn-on cycles by the end of this. Start up Windows normally. Will it work? Or will it turn? Oh. It flashed up with blue screen. Just started to do it, okay. Let's go start Windows normally. Start Windows, here it'll come up with a thing normally. Yep, see it starts there, goes there and comes up with a blue screen. Weird. So close, but yet so far. Launched, startup. Windows is loading files. And soon screen will probably turn off. Oh. A problem has been dictated and Windows has been shut down to prevent damage to your computer. If this is a first time seeing this stop error screen, reset your computer. If this screen appears again, fine. So let's try to turn it on again. Let's try start Windows normally. Okay, here it comes and it crashes again. So we have confirmed that. Let's try again. I feel like it's not gonna work. Wait for it not to work. Oh. F8. hold that down. And keep on spamming. That's F2, isn't it? Let's try F2. Keep on spamming F2. I realize. Just got to. Here we go. Let's try again, one more time. Okay, there's a load of lines. Turn off. It's like, see? See them lines? Yeah. So it's becoming good now. A second. Okay. It's really heavy computer. Let's try one more time to start the windows normally. Yay. It's working so far. What does that mean? I spent just over an hour, 10 minutes over an hour, trying to upgrade it, but yet we got nowhere. Literally all we've done. We are in. This shit can't even load YouTube. And you can't you can't try and restore it pretty much. Anyway, let's try and connect my phone to my TV, shall we? So here we have my little adapter. Put it into there. Look how many adapters we need. This, the HDMI lead, which goes into this one, which goes to that, which goes to that, which goes to that. So let's try plugging it in. Turn the TV on. Don't look at me. Smart view. It's somewhat recognizing. Let's try open in USB. USB settings. So YouTube, okay. Why does it not work? Can't find it. Oh, we have a viewer. Hello. Hello. We have a new viewer, finally. I've been dying. Okay, what you've missed is I just upgraded my laptop. I tried to for the last hour. Didn't work. Which is annoying. And I've been currently trying to get my new phone to connect to my TV. Something you see. But it's not having it. Oh well. Okay. Is my case for it? But you, I need that. Hey, new viewer or viewer, whoever's watching right there, comment in the live chat. Just go on YouTube now to see it. See who this new viewer is. I've only been live streaming for about 81 minutes and I've only just got a viewer. Hi, okay, we've got Lazoo. Hi, Lazoo. And the person from TikTok. Okay, we've had three viewers. Three viewers so far. How many subscribers do we have? Okay. How many subscribers do I have? I have 33 subscribers. Come on. Okay, we're about to play Fortnite. Okay, we've got... Let's play Fortnite on this phone, shall we? See what it's like. Why haven't I been getting them on here? Hi, Lizzie. And another viewer. We've now got two viewers on right now. We're about to play some Fortnite on my Android. Comment down below. We'll comment in the live chat what phone you have. I'm interested to find out. Let me just quickly look. I can't play Fortnite. Okay, that's fine. I've only been live streaming for about 83 minutes and trying to upgrade my laptop. And it all went wrong. And my laptop broke for a bit. Then I fixed it, luckily. I just need to change the hard drive back. Okay, Lazoo, that's fine. Somebody supports me, and they... Is someone... Read description. Warning. There is no description. Oh, I've already subscribed to now. Anyway, so guys, comment below if you're ready. And my phone just turned. It's an alleyway. It's not in the streets, it's an alleyway. Recognize my phone. Okay. Okay, this needs to hurry up and load. iPhones never took this long. In fact, my iPhone, it's here. But yeah, it's broken. Rest in peace, iPhone. I really loved you. And you died on me. But now I have a Samsung S10. How does that make sense? I don't know, but it's cool. I like the phone. Right now I'm using my iPad to record on. And I feel like the back of it's going to just explode any second. Imagine. Cool. Ah, shit. I just dropped my tablet. If only this could play Fortnite on it and Amazon. Down below. Stickers, by the way, guys. When I get people watching, I'm more interactive than this. Okay. Everyone knows I do. And it's PlayStation. Because Lazoo, you should know. You should really know Lazoo, because we played it. Happy Pug 4. Username, Happy Pug 4. If you haven't already, go. Yeah, I do, mate. I really, really fucking do. But you don't know my password, do you? Good, because I'm not doing ASMR. Okay. Storefronts. Okay, verification. Yep, that's the shop front. I think I just got that wrong. Yep, I did. Bridges. That one. Does that one have a bridge in? No, it's very blurry. Correct email address or password, please show. Not this shit. Bridges. One bridge. Another bridge, another bridge. Verify. Yeah, except it's logging me in. Oh my god, Lazoo, for tonight. What do you mean, what? What do you mean, what? What to what? Fortnite. I get Fortnite. I don't know. Okay, hello, I don't know. My name is William. Hello, I don't know. Hello, my name's Bob the Builder. Or should I say, Rob the Builder? Any people that follow me, have me on PS3 would get that. Like, let's say, Rob the Builder instead of Bob the Builder. Lizzie, can you get Fortnite on your phone? Might do a face reveal. I really want to. You said you were never going to do that when I wanted you to. No. Okay. Let's try a solo match. I want to try and get up on my... What do you mean? Why Too messy. Okay. Why do you keep on saying you keep on saying Oopsie. Okay, I'm literally playing Fortnite on Android. Can you even get Fortnite on a J4 Plus? Just J4. Just jump as soon as possible. I know I'm gonna die, guys, because we're playing. I'm playing phone. Can't even play without phone, can I, Lizzie? Look at those graphics. Or is this just water? Oh, you can see from here. Mm-hmm. That nub. I guess I can't actually say that. But I did, so, huh? I'm actually killing people right now. Are you proud of me? My phone is almost dead. I don't know. Oh god. How many kills is your most amount of kills? I've got 2 kills. Oh shit. I have 11 seconds to get into the storm. Get out of the storm. That's the point where I die. Yeah. How was that, Lizzie? How was all that vibrating montage for you? How was it? Oh shit, the storm's coming. Ah, stop. Ready? Oh shit. I spent most of my time making vibrating noise and making the phone break. Vibrate noises instead of escaping the blooming storm. Oh, there's a rift. Useful, handy. Thank you. shit! I've now been recording for 100 minutes. So, what? What are you trying to say? Oh, hot. iPod's hot. Nothing. You trying to say I'm bad at Fortnite? Nothing. You're trying to say I'm bad at Fortnite. I'm going to show them your TikTok account. No to the TikTok account. That looks so weird. Lizzie. I know. Lizzie, go follow. Everyone, go follow it. Focus. Just. We'll work on the other camera. Go follow that. Go follow it right now. I'll show you some videos I made, shall I? Okay, I've got one of my drifts. I don't have my phone. What are you watching this on? What are you watching this on, Ben? What are you watching this YouTube video on, Ben? Bruh. What are you watching it on? My mum's. Your mum has a screen? I know. Yeah, I do have a phone on my screen. I do have a screen. Like, I'm gonna click on this video. Someone give me some paper, give me a book. My dad laughed. He must have heard. Anyway, where's my books? I need to stack my phone. This might work.
I'm feeling like a child. I need something to play on. I'm trying hard to trust you when you say give me your hand. Someone give me some paper.
If you want to tell me when it is. Yeah, just tell me when it is. I don't know how you're gonna tell me. But vlog it. Send it to Mr. I. When you're vlogging, tell Mr. I that you're vlogging, he'll tell me, okay? Okay, Lizzie? Tell Mr. I.
Even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweet.
Got me up all night.
I love him.
Got me out these love songs. She got me up all night.
That's a night, that's time of night, isn't it?
I'll go straight to airplane mode, find something to do. I know I can be a little bit cold, but my third eye is going blind. I'm on a
line,
my body and mind, it's playing tricks. I say I'm fine, but really it's hurting me deep inside, cause I'll be dreaming back.
Wait for it.
My third eye is going blind.
This is the condition of the item I am recording this video on. Anyway. And then I have... One sec. Okay, Lizzie, I think Lizzie's gone, I'm guessing. Private videos here, guys, because yeah, that's the one that's not private, but all these here are private. I should just get a vibrating app and just hold down the button on the vibrating app and just go. Be smart. I didn't even press Bixby.
Hi there. Welcome to the new Bixby.
Recognize me? Yep, hold on. Hello there as well. Hello to you. Guys, type random things, okay? What? What, in the live chat? Okay. Just press words that come up in your search bar here. Type them in. Be funny. You know what your kind of stuff mum texts. Simster. The nearest thing I have to screen recording. Weather. What is the weather like today, baby? Cringy. What do I have in? What's it doing? Hi. Here's my iPod. I have an idea. Let's go record in front of it. Come on, listen. Okay. Yep. Okay, let's listen to it.
Okay. Yep.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, that's in pretty shitty condition. What songs have I got in my favourites? What's this one?
What would you think about if you had 60 seconds left to live your entire life? Flash.
Dogs are great. Dogs are great. Guess what? Dogs are great. Dogs are great.
Okay.
Charlie. Why not? Showing a picture with Tommy. You know she covered the country.
This.
Charlie, why not? Showing a picture with Tommy. You know she covered the country. She can't afford Tommy. She can't afford Tommy. You better pull up, you want me. You found me, I think you found me.
Okay. That's, I need to turn into a record sync without using my... Oh, screw it.
Hi.
One second. Let me start this again. Reshoot. One second, guys. Don't mind me here, just eat my donut for TikTok. Yeah. One did it. Did it. I'll save that piece. I just well, how was that? I downed the donut and just I typed it on autocorrect. Okay. Lizzie, what do you think? I just ate all that donut. What are you gonna do now? Give me 10,000. That'll do. Let me do it again. Oh god.
when I was eating the donut, my friend dared me to down it, and I did, and I succeeded. Yep. Let's put hashtag for you. Page hashtag for you.
Tumma Bajipti Shah, a blinkpithe with a man at I am not big. I'm not a big man at this.
The end of that.
Autocorrect, autocorrect.
Rocket ships will take off, whether you're in them or not, and it's sad.
I got followed by a famous person. Sort of.
I'm nah, do it again.
I'm do it again. I think you might want to autocorrect that.
Shout out to Vespa. My eye's itchy. Let me just replace my eye quick. There we go, my eye's replaced. Watch your eyes, very itchy. What technology right now? What do you mean? What technology right now? What?
I'm just going to lay on a bow chair. Just totally convenient.
I'm gonna keep typing like dead. Sounds like my conversations.
Rocket ships will take off.
Got me like this.
Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave.
Okay.
Can you hear me screaming, please? Don't leave me.
I have to go back home. See you later. Oh, that was correct. Okay, let's see. Just before you go, if you're vlogging, you said you're gonna probably vlog on your way home. I'm still gonna be probably live streaming in a minute. So once you've packed your bags, come back with this live stream and comment that when you're about to go on and stuff, yeah? Maybe I will. Okay, come back on if you are. Bye. Don't ever do that again, me. Gonna lose more friends. Okay, bye.
I just wanted you to watch my TikToks and follow me.
Okay, cool. I need to message someone now. Oh, I know, but I'm fine. Well, I got... But I'm gonna vlog on my way back right now. Bye! Okay, I think I've got notifications on, so I'll see you in a minute. Be there. Soon. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go now. Hope you shitheads. Nah. Hope you awesome, guys. All enjoy. Thank you for watching. Bye. How do I end this?